So impact-wise, hail is the most expensive natural hazard associated with severe thunderstorms. It costs on the order of somewhere between $8 and $10 billion per year in the United States alone. Globally, that impact is probably much larger. So the real challenge with hail is that while we understand the conditions that produce the parent thunderstorms, we really don't have a good handle on why one storm will produce lots of small hail and another storm will produce really, really big hail. And hail in the United States can get above 4 inches. 8 inches is the national record. As a part of an NSF-funded project, we are looking at what produces this big hail. And so specifically my group at CMU is looking at how do we actually forecast the sort of ingredients that lead to the thunderstorms that produce this big hail, and can we find ways to better predict this hazard? We're sort of looking at large data sets. This is really big data analysis. We're talking millions and millions of data points to see, can we use the statistics to really separate out when do we get big hail? We know that a certain set of ingredients are going to bake that cake that is our storm. And we want to look at the ingredients and see, well, is there a condition that produces that larger hail that we're looking for? Or is there something that sort of gives us a hint in the wind profile or the amount of instability between the surface and the upper levels that are going to produce that big hail that we're looking for?